Today, we are going to be moving through a 45-minute Y7 Vinyasa class. And if you're familiar with Y7's We Flow Hard class, it will be similar to that without the flow on your own. So what that means is I will guide you through three flows, and each one will take through two times. First round will be alignment, where we build the postures from the ground up, holding each pose for a few breaths. And then the second round, I will guide you through that same sequence, flowing to the breath. So it'll be breath, posture, breath, posture. It's not necessarily faster, but it's definitely more flowy, an opportunity for you to really connect and get into your body. And then in between, we'll do some slow burn stuff. We'll do a nice warm up, a good cool down. You can't get the playlist link. It should be in the playlist link should be in the stories of Y7. I think if you swipe up, and then I'll also be playing it softly through these speakers as well. Let's see. All right. So before we get started, anyone who's just joining, make sure you roll out your mat, take care of any distractions, commit yourself to this class, right? To just stay here, be with your breath. You don't have to do all the postures, but stay on your mat. Stay inside of your practice. My name is Sarah Bess, for anyone who's just joining. I'm a teacher in New York City, and I'm also on Y7 Online. It's a new platform that just launched last week. And if you want to try it out, there's a free trial for 7 days. You'll find a few of my classes up there, as well as some other teachers from Y7. And we're rolling out with new classes each week, so there's always something fresh and new for you to do. All right, so if you can't, I know I put this Spotify playlist, everyone who's like messaging about the Spotify playlist, that's up on my stories as well. So it's Sarah Bess Hutch. You just click the link at the top of the story. You'll find it there. All right, so I'm going to set up my camera and we are gonna get started with class. Today it's Hip Hop Wednesday, and today we're flowing to Rihanna. So if you wanna start the playlist, you can cue it in about a minute and then go ahead and make your way onto your mat. Open mouth, let it go. arrive strong. Pull your low belly up and in, lengthen the sides of your neck. If your low back is starting to round, tap your feet down. Give yourself a little bit of support. If you want to build up the heat right away, begin to straighten your legs. Keep easy in the breath. Lighten the jaw. Take one more inhale. As you exhale, cross your feet. Reach forward. Find your hands at the top of your mat, knees underneath your hips, tabletop. Inhale, spin your heart forward, shoulders back. Exhale, round your spine. Again, inhale, swing your chest forward into your cat. Exhale, round into your cat. Do just a few more like that, or start to break up the shape a little bit. Roll around one side. Check that your hands are shoulder-width distance. Spread your fingers wide. Push the mat away from you. Send that push into your core. All right. Really strong through your hands. Very active. Keep this. Remember this as we move throughout class. Step back. Upper push-up plank. Pull up on your thighs. Up on your navel. Rather than just holding yourself up here, shove the floor away. All right. And you hold the pose, not your breath. Right, so your breath is easy and smooth as you swing your collarbones a little bit more forward. Shift the weight forward. One more inhale. Downward facing dog. Hips high. Heels low. It's an upside down V shape. Move it around. Pedal out your knees side to side. Rock into your hips. Good. And then we'll clean the shape up. Check that your hands are shoulder width. And then release your head, the weight of your head, make it easy. Looking towards your legs, feet are hips width distance. Micro-bend your knees, lift your seat up. Reach your tailbone towards the ceiling, your chest towards your thighs. Take a big breath in, memorize the shape. Settle deeper as you exhale. Look forward, lift your hips up. Walk your feet slowly to your hands. Push into your hands as you find the top of your mat. Forward fold, hang heavy. Separate your feet, hips width distance for this first one. Generous bend in the knees. Allow for your torso to just spill from the bowl of your pelvis. Heavy head, relax your neck. Push into your feet, stand all the way up. Reach your arms up at the top, shoulder width distance. Pour your weight into your heels. Pull up on your thighs. Drop your tailbone down. Tug your ribcage in. Open up your hands. Feel your feet underneath you. Feel your arms reaching above you. Stand tall right here, right now. In the final moments, turn into a baby back bend. Press your hips forward. Lift your chest up. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees on the way down. Halfway lift, pause here. Walk your hands above or below your knees. Flatten your back like a table. Low belly in to support this extension of spine. Shoulders back. Exhale, forward fold. Press your hands into the mat. Step your feet back. Upward push-up plank. Strong plank. We'll build into movements of our vinyasa flow together. Taking the first option slowly. Follow me. Shift forward, forward, forward. And then soften your knees down. Modify the plank. One line from your shoulders to the crease in your knees. You're still working in the core, still very active. Lower down just halfway. Modify chaturanga. Passing through so you know this is an option. And then lower all the way down. Tops of feet down. Pull your chin forward, chest up, baby cobra. Press into your hips. Gather your shoulder blades. No weight in your hands. Instead, use the strength of your back to peel up. Exhale, lower head down. Press into your hands. Through bent knees, push up and back. Downward facing dog. Good. Second vinyasa option. Shift your weight forward. Upper push-up plank. Shift forward a whole lot.
by pushing into your front heel and the top of your left foot. Send that support up your spine, and then open twist to the right. Reach your right arm back, left arm forward. Spread your arms apart. Look towards your back thumbnail. Flip your front palm. Reverse the shape, exalted. Back hand finds your back leg and your low back. Lengthen and twist a little bit more. As you exhale, hands down, hips back. Half split. Drag your hips back until your left hip is in line with your left knee. If your low back is starting to round a lot, bend your right knee a little bit. Find a little bit more length in both places. Fold a little deeper. Look forward. Re-bend your right knee, low lunge. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, forward fold. One breath this time, stand all the way up. Open your heart. Exhale, fold forward. Bend knees on the way down. Halfway lift. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, bend your knees, hands down. Step or float into chaturanga. Upward facing dog or baby cobra, zoom ahead. Downward facing dog. Inhale, extend, left leg all the way up and back. Get a sense for how it feels in the backs of your legs. Right? Stretch in the back of your right leg and engagement in your left leg. Lift your left leg up a little higher. And then open up your left hip. Move it around. Push out of your hands. Inhale, re-square hips, pick straight back. Exhale, left knee, left shoulder. Shoulders over wrists. Push into your hands. Lean forward so your shoulders might just go past your fingernails. Inhale, down dog split. Exhale, squeeze to right shoulder. Push into hands. Send a push into your core. Look past right shoulder. Inhale, down dog split. Look forward. Knee forward. Step through low lunge. Soften your back knee down on the tuck toes. Lift your arms up onto the asana. Right? So really pushing down and lift up. Root down and rise up. Feel the strength in your core. And then just be with it for a moment. What it feels like right now. One more inhale. Open twist to the left. Reach your left arm back, right arm forward. Lengthen and reach. Keep the twist. Flip your front palm, reverse the shape, exalted. Push out of your back hand. Open and twist. Exhale, hands all the way down, hips back right away in a half split. And open up your left hip. Open up spine. Relax into it a bit. Take one more inhale. Exhale, low lunge. Re-bend left knee, back leg straightens. Forward fold, exhale. Inhale, stand all the way up, open chest. Exhale, fold forward. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, bend knees, plant hands. Hop or step to chaturanga. Upward facing dog. Downward facing dog, exhale. All right, let's take that same flow. Moving to the breath, follow me. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, open hip. Kick straight back, inhale. Right knee, right shoulder, exhale. Inhale, down dog split. Exhale, squeeze to left shoulder. Inhale, down dog split. Exhale, step your foot through. Soften back knee down. Arms up, inhale. T twist to the right, exhale. Flip it, exalted, inhale. Exhale, hands down. Hips back, half split. Inhale, low lunge. facing dog, inhale. Downward facing dog, exhale. Right away, inhale, left leg up. Open your hips, exhale. Kick back, breathe in. Left knee, left shoulder, exhale. Inhale, lengthen the body. Exhale, squeeze to right shoulder, push the floor away. Inhale, down dog split. Exhale, step your foot through. Soften back knee down. Inhale, lift your arms up. Exhale, open to the left. Exalted as you breathe in. Exhale, hands down. Hips back, calf split. Low lunge, inhale. Forward fold, top of mat, exhale. Rise up, here you are, inhale. Exhale, fold forward. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, plant your hands, step or float back, chaturanga. Upward facing dog, inhale. Downward facing dog, exhale. Take a big breath in. And let it go. Look forward. Roll forward. Upper push-up plank. Strong plank. Strong plank. Best plank of your whole life right now. Here it is. Right now, push the floor away. Find it. Find your breath. Pull your low belly up and in. Squeeze up on your thighs. All right. Keep everything the same. Lean the weight into your left hand. Tap left shoulder with right hand. Just a little tap, and then right hand down. Shoulder tap, left hand, right shoulder. Left hand down, tap. Tap, 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 double tap. Double tap, switch, switch. Okay, and then you just keep going. Little tap, side to side, side to side. This is your life now. Right? Try to be inside of your life right now, living it as it is, right? It's so different than just getting through a moment or surviving and hoping it's going to be over, but to really show up to how things are and be with it fully, to not deny yourself of any experience. Here you are. Here you are. Here you are. Last five. Four, three, two, hold plank. Hold plank, don't give up now. Yes, you can, inhale. Down dog, hips high. Heels low. Take a big, loving breath in. Second flow. Inhale, extend your right leg up and back. Look forward, step your foot through between your hands. Spiral your back heel down, open into warrior two. Reach your right arm forward, left arm back. Push your feet into the mat, reach your arms away from one another. Fingertip to fingertip, spread your arms strong. Check that your front knee is on straight. Tendency is for it to bow in, don't do that. Pull your knee out long. Open through your chest. Keep your foundation the same. Flip your front palm. Reach all the way up and back. Reverse warrior. Rebend your front knee if you came out of a lunge. Push into your right heel to expand across right side body. One more breath. Exhale, look all the way past your right foot. Step onto your right foot. Arch and cross in a balancing half moon. So your right fingertips about a foot in front of your pinky toe. Work on squaring off your body. Left hand can find your waist to peel hips open. But once you got that, lift your left arm up. Kick through your left heel. Right? And maybe if you feel stable, challenge it. Make it more active. You got all that? Bind your foot. Catch your foot. Kick your foot into your hand. Open up your chest. One more breath. Warrior two, look down, gracefully land. Flip your front palm, straighten front leg. One breath into reverse triangle, up and back. Exhale, low lunge. Cartwheel your hands down. Spin your back heel up. Your hips are hard as your legs get close. One more breath. Exhale, forward fold. Chair fold, sit slow, arms up. Pour your weight back into your heels. Work your arms back in space, sit low. Draw your navel in. Lengthen through your neck. Level off your chin. And then just be with it. Right, the bare bones experience of right now. Of right now. Of being in your chair as you are today, in this moment, in this breath. Stay low. Press your palms together. Slide into heart center. Lean forward. Twist to the right. Put your left upper arm bone to the outside of your right leg. Top hand to bottom. Spiral your heart up to your thumbs. Look past your right shoulder. Stick with it. Fly away. Open your arms up. Look past your right shoulder. One more breath. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift. Inhale. Exhale, plant your hands. Step or float back. Travel through your foot. Upward facing dog or cobra, inhale. Downward facing dog, exhale. Inhale, left leg up and back. Exhale, step your foot through. Spiral your back heel down, open into warrior two. Reach your left arm forward, right arm back. Push down into your heels and in. It's almost like you were trying to wriggle up the mat beneath you. So you're pulling up and then drawing that energy through your core, up through the crown of your head. Like there is a string attached to the top of your head, pulling you taller. All right. Stick with it. Stay low. Flip your front palm. Reach up, 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 and back. Expansive across left side. Inflate your left side ribs with your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Left arm reaches forward. Past left foot. Into Arch and Drasana. Big transition. Kick your right heel away. Lengthen out of your spine. Open up. Blossom open. Right? And square off your body. If you're feeling spicy, go ahead, catch your foot. Maybe you fall out of it, but you can try. You catch your foot by kicking heel to butt. Catch the foot and then kick your foot away. Open up your chest. One more breath. Warrior two, look down. Step all the way back. Land strong. Flip your front palm. Reverse triangle. One breath in and up. Exhale all the way forward into low lunge. Skin your back heel up. Square off your hips. Keep your hips square. Step into supported warrior three. Lean forward. This forward lean, this forward action. Extend through your spine. Push through your left big toe. Lengthen out your legs. One more breath. Exhale. Chair pose. Sit slow. Arms up. Pour your weight back. Lean back into your heels. Strong and proud through your chest. So from the waist down, you're rooted, you're strong, you feel your power. From the waist up, you're shining, bright and vibrant. Then breathe into all of it. Press your palms, sliding down to heart center. Lean forward and to the left. It's a good, like use your arms, that's a lever. Upper right arm bone, outside left thigh. Push into your hands. Spiral your heart open. Twist, 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 twist. If you feel okay, Step your foot all the way through as you exhale. Open up into warrior two land. Reverse warrior, inhale up and back. Exhale, reach forward, step on the left foot. Open into Archangasana, big breath in. Exhale, step into warrior two. Reverse triangle, inhale up. Exhale, low lunge. From here, step on to left foot, supporting warrior three, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Chair pose, breathe in. Hands to heart, twist to the left. Exhale. Fly away, inhale. Exhale, fold forward. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, step or float into chaturanga. Up dog, breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out, take a big breath in. Exhale, let it go. One more, breathe in. Good, roll forward. Plank pose. Push the mat away from you. Lengthen through your spine. Bring your right knee across your body to your left shoulder. Lean forward. Plank, right foot back. Left knee, right shoulder, squeeze. Plank. Good. Okay, let's do it again. Right knee, left shoulder, plank. Left knee, right shoulder, plank. Keep going. Right knee crosses, left knee crosses. Each time you work your leg up, work it closer to your shoulder. Try to keep your breath moving. And so you can be working hard, and breath can be calm and smooth. You can be working hard in your body and you can feel a little chaotic and your mind can be still. Try to go to that place where it's quiet, where there's nothing else but right now. Three, two, hold plank, down dog. Feel the residue of your effort, inhale. Let it go. Third flow, here we are. Lift your right leg up, breathe in. Exhale, step your foot all the way through. Low lunge. Push into your feet, back heels lifted. Rise up high as a lunge. Push into your legs to lift up through your chest. Rather than sticking your butt out here, think of dropping your seat, lengthening through your low back. So your spine is long. Open twist to the right. Reach your right arm back, left arm forward, just like we did in the first flow. Keep the twist. Flip your front palm. Reverse it and salt it. Back hand is hover below your knee. Reach out on the left side. One more breath. Power lunge. Glide your arms back by your sides. Lengthen through your spine. All right, charge it forward, warrior three. Stepping on the right foot, kick your left heel away. Hands can stay by your sides, or maybe they find heart center. Maybe even you challenge it and reach your arms out in front of you. Let it get quiet. One more breath. Chair pose. Hips low, arms up, sit into your stability. Pour your weight back. Pull up on your arms. One more breath. Switching legs. Stand on your left foot. Pick your right knee up. Stand tall. Pull up on your core. Find something to look at. Figure four. Bend your right knee. Hook your ankle over your left thigh. Hand side to heart center. Pour your weight back. Lean your chest back. Steady your breath. Arms up, leg up, inhale. Exhale, step into high lunge. Land on the ball of your right foot. Slide your hands to heart center. Twist to the left. So you're leaning forward, twisting your right upper arm bone to the outside of your leg, just like we did in seated prayer twist in second flow. Now you're working with some balance. Slide your armpit closer to your left knee. Twist open, fly away. Spread your arms apart. One more big breath in. Exhale. Hands come down. Step back, vinyasa. Upward facing dog. Inhale. Downward facing dog. Exhale. Left side. Inhale, lift left leg up. Exhale, step your foot all the way through. Back heels lifted. Rise up. High crescent lunge. Feel strong. Feel your strength. Especially if you're like tired and you're like rubbing up against it. Let it be proof like you're staying in it, even in the face of being tired. Like proof of your strength. How strong you are right now. Feel it fully. Reach up. Open twist to the left. Spiral open. Pull your left arm or back. Flip your front palm. Reverse the shape. Push out of your left arm, out of your back leg. One more breath. Slide into power lunge. Strong moment. Strong moment. Don't miss it. Warrior three. Here we go. Charge it forward. Stand on your left foot. Body like a capital letter T. Push into your standing leg. Extend out of your spine. Arms can be at heart center. Maybe reaching out in front of you. Here we go. One more breath. Look forward. Chair pose. Sit. Right into the fire. You sit. Into your stability. You sit. Feel the beating of your heart. Chair pose. It's an opportunity to feel more alive. And if you don't feel more alive in chair pose, you've got to sit lower. You've got to lift your arms up. Now be with your breath in. Switch legs. Stand on your right foot, left knee up. Figure four chair. Bend your right knee. Hook your ankle over your thigh. Hands to heart center. Right? It's those moments where you want to leave, where it gets challenging, and you can't just go through the motions anymore. You can't just go through the motions. You really get to live inside of it. Arms up, left knee lifts. Step your left leg all the way back, high lunge. Reach up, breathe in. Hands to heart center, lean forward. Twist to the right. Left elbow outside of right knee. Try to keep your hips uninvolved as you press your hands to spiral your heart. Deep, deep twist. Right, bring it out. Anything you don't want to take with you off your mat, bring it out now. Fly away. Twist open. Exhale. Hands down. Push in your hands, step back lower. Upward facing dog, breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out. All right, last time, floating with the breath. Let's take it home. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step foot through. Inhale, high lunge. Exhale, open to the right. Inhale, lift up and back. Exhale, hands down by your sides, power lunge. Inhale, warrior three. Exhale, chair pose. Switching legs, right knee lifts, inhale. Figure four chair, exhale. Inhale, right knee to chest. Exhale, step it back. High lunge, inhale. Hands to heart center, twist to the left. Exhale, fly away, breathe in. Exhale, hands down. Bend your left knee, ankle in line. back through center. Reach your hips forward. Reach forward slowly. Lower all the way down. Onto your back. Hug your knees in. Give them a squeeze. Into your savasana. Extend your legs out long, arms by your sides, palms face up, just close your eyes. Allow for everything to get heavy and still. I'll guide you through and I'll take you out when it's time. Know that right now this is the only place you gotta be. There's nothing to do but just be here in your body. Breathe your body. Let this moment be important. Let right now be everything. Because it is. This is your life. Stop waiting.
Make your way to seated, hands to heart center. Sit up tall. We'll seal our time together with a breath. Feel the press of your palms. Empty out your air to start, SH. Take a big breath in from the base of spine, crown of head. Let it fill you up, light you up. Hold it at the top. Thank you so much for class. Namaste. Thank you for joining me. Again, my name's Sarah Bess. It was so nice to flow with all of you. A reminder that there's more classes like this on Y7 online. You can do your free trial if you like. This is a donation-based class, so if you're able to donate, my handle is Sarah-Hutch-1. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your night. This will be live for a while on here as well. Bye, y'all.